Fake news on the news, wipe your tears, crap baby.